of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary,
Mother of
God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Let me introduce myself. I am Father Mathew Naickomparambil, belonging to the Vincentian congregation started in Kerala, India. I was ordained a Catholic priest in December 21st, 1976. I attended the worldwide retreat for priests in Rome held in the year 1984 after 8 years of my ordination. My life and priestly ministry has completely changed ever since I attended that retreat. I experienced a great anointing of the Holy Spirit during the celebration of the Holy Eucharist on the fourth day of the worldwide retreat for priests. I was seeing something like a beautiful vision of a mighty waterfall of divine graces throughout the 1.5 hours of the Holy Eucharist on the fourth day. I had for 12 years doubts and questionings about the Catholic Church, the orthodoxy of the Catholic Church and of the seven sacraments, tormenting me on and off. But in the priest retreat on the fourth day, during the celebration of the Holy Eucharist, by receiving outpouring of the Holy Spirit, all my doubts and inner questionings were cast away. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. I experienced a very deep and great faith in the infinite merits of the Holy Eucharist. The bread that I give is for the life of the world, the life of the whole world. That is John's Gospel, chapter 6, verse 33, 51. John 20:9. Behold, the Lamb of God who takes away the sin of the world. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Since then, whatever intentions and prayers I place before the Holy Eucharist, Holy Eucharist of infinite merits, before whatever intentions and prayers I place before the Holy Eucharist, God fulfilled either on that day or in the coming days or in the coming months. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Praise the Lord. A great trust and enthusiasm of a new evangelization was experienced after that retreat. As an after effect, divine world evangelization ministry was started in Kerala, India, and later spread to the 5 continents and several countries of the world. Hallelujah. Since then, more than congregation alone has 45 evangelization retreats and days all over the world. After this experience, more than 20 million people, including non-Christians, Hindus and Muslims, and non-Catholics, have already made week-long residential retreats at the Divine Retreat Center, Kerala. In Kerala Divine Retreat Center. Two TV channels, namely Divine TV in Europe and America and Goodness TV in Asia, have started as an effect of this God experience for the evangelization of the world through media. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Bible conventions of 5 full days are held in various parts of the world. Some of them were attended by more than 50,000 people. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. When I stand here in front of you, my heart is filled with joy and thanksgiving towards God Almighty for making this testimony of a humble evangelization ministry that God started through us. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Lord, this had a beginning in the worldwide retreats held in Rome, 1984. The evangelization ministry that was started since then is continued through so many of our priests and religious and lay ministers. I sincerely thank all of you, and I thank the leaders from the worldwide charismatic renewal for giving this chance of sharing this testimony. I pray that God will shower greater anointing of the Holy Spirit equal to that of the anointing given